Shalom chaverim, this is Rabbi Yitzchak Shapira, Mount Rainier, the series to get you ready for Mount Elul, before Rosh Hashanah, conquering the mountain. Was there just thinking about all of you here, and beyond me you see three waterfalls. The Hebrew word to go up actually is the word Aliyah, okay? That comes from the word Oleh, or if you go up, it's the same word in Hebrew, is to exalt, exaltation. The Hebrew word to go down is the word Yerida. Now, it's very easy to go down. It's very difficult to go up. Now, I want you to notice something interesting. The Hebrew word for waterfall, the waterfall is the Hebrew word mapal. Mapal. Now, if you extend this word mapal and you put the word hey, the letter hey at the end, you get the word mapala. What is mapala? In modern Hebrew, the word mapala means destruction, to be distracted. And it's interesting because that's also where we get the word nephila, to fall down, and the word nafil, the nephilim. They're all related to the word waterfall. Have you ever thought to stop and think about this? When something falling down, he's going to be like the Nephilim. You know, that's something that cast out, cast away from Hashem, and being stranger to God and to His purpose. That's what we're the Nephilim. So why is it important for us to do the Aliyah and not the Yerida? Because there is really, in the Hebrew language, there is nothing in between. You cannot say you are going on even ground. Like for example, behind me, as you notice, this entire thing is going down. Now, if I turn up, this entire thing going up. There is no such concept of a flat trail. If you're walking with God, you're an Aliyah. If you are going down in a Nefilah, if you are in constant state, that's when you're actually going down. That's why it's important to us to continue to look up, Psalm 121, I lift my eyes to the mountain, Esa enai ele arim. You know, I look up. And you see that it's very easy. That's why the word mapal, think about it. Look how steep those waters are. Why? Because they're going quickly. So the nefila, the mapala, that's the same word. Nafil, mapil, stumbling. Also, it's the word stumbling. All of those things can go very, very quickly. It's like a snowball. So to go down, it's very, very easy. To go up will require a lot of effort. I encourage us all to do aliyot and not nefilot. And if you are in a constant status quo, then this is a good month to check yourself. Ask yourself the question, have I grown this year? Have I grown this month? Where is my growth and what is the fruit for my walk with the Lord? I hope this has encouraged you. God bless.